one U.S. official described it to me, where if you are punched, you feel like you have to punch back. And that's clearly what Israel did.